and just the best player. And we feel, I mean, they're both excellent players, and they're both probably going to have long NBA careers. But he's the one that we feel, you know, would have the best NBA career as a Hornet. Quite frankly, I hope they both have great careers.